Number 1. Nivasni Devi Temple. This is one of the most cherished Shakti Peaks of India. The Nivasni Devi is also known as Kajala Devi. The temple attracts a huge number of crowds, especially during Navratri in Hindu months of Chaitra and Ashvin. During this time, a lot of devotees visit the temple during the marriage season. It is seen as auspicious to wed a couple under the watchful eye of Durga. Number 2. Ashtabhuji Devi Temple. Located on the top of the Vindhya Ranges, this temple also holds a historical significance. This temple is situated inside a cave and has been dedicated to the Ashtabhuji Devi, who is also is the exemplification of Goddess Parvati. Number 3. Windham Falls. Windham Falls is among the most well-received picnic spots situated in proximity to Mirzapur. The gushing waterfall flowing down the rocky steps. The waterfall is named after the British collector Windham. This water stream is also dotted by a popular vantage point nearby, which also exhibits bird view of valleys. Number 4. Chinar Fort. This place throws light on the historical significance. Chinar Fort is a must-visit for all the history buffs. Besides being well-maintained, it also has clean premises. The fort accords a mesmerizing view of River Ganges. The rapid river flows behind the palace. Number 5. Kaliko Temple. Kaliko Temple is a renowned Mahakali temple. It is located in the Vindhya mountain range. Situated at the hill point, it has an idol of goddess Kali. Besides being a Hindu pilgrimage, it also gives a calm, composed, serene eyeshot, as it is located between small streams and thick, lush woods. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.